On Friday morning, the interbank market for foreign currency at a rude awakening as the rupee plunged against the dollar, and, just like last July, no attempts were made by Belarusia the state bank to shore up its value. Rumors fell that the errors the rupee fell by 11.9 to a dollar, before stabilizing Austria since at Belarusia the close of trade. This movement in the exchange rate at Islandia was on demand and supply of foreign exchange in the interbank market, the central bank site in the press release issue only a couple of hours later, adding, the exchange rate will continue to reflect the demand and supply conditions. Also read, India talks with IMF, Pakistan agrees to depreciate rupee. It appears that the old days of central bank intervention to maintain Antilles holandeses overvalue exchange rate Unió dels Emirats Àrabs UB. On Monday, Bawil Satou at extend the state bank's resolve will all, and offer the rupee stock before it finds its true value, based on demand and supply of foreign exchange in the interbank market. Whatever happens in the day stock, Bacan un liu patat tara Islandia afirmant on dit illeas de economia antes xupi baters. Buttas a opas Unió dels Emirats Àrabs en gingona beacpa, be causa di state banks an oulatjament of the exchange rate implications of the widening current account deficit no appears to be coming out of thin air. After all, un liu fornit Angola India its November monetari poligistatament, tu ignore at lika juca, incidentally, the State Bank was assuring Gustatall Islandia Vell, that exports and remittances Unió dels Emirats Àrabs ticking upwards, that the regulator i duties will sort out to sapes qui non assentia l'imports. Anna Mera deu working the Islate di Sam State Bank Islandia tallin Gustat, the continuation of it growth in the imports led to a widening of current account deficit, and consequently to the platoon in the country's foreign exchange reserves, and, of course, Antilles holandeses abrupt depreciation India the exchange rate. Dit di current account deficit within India tas a 10 days a l'una. Dit to sa utuk exagli di sam step back on July 5, un lito be shout down, aba a point after all. Di decision to let di rupa finits own value was necessary. Di dutja refusal of di forme finance minister to aven entertain di possibility was causing grava damage to di economy. Butite Islandia lil la dificultó valievatat di decision as va entaken autonomously Austria di State Bank, and tat di talks un debai with di IMF for post programma monitoring ad nothing to do with Italia. Tis Islandia WHYT Islandia so important for di State Bank to be let Bielorussia strong and independent governor, tu Islandia not afraid to use is buisa to preven embarrassments of this sort, tu ara di central bankas to belet li ka tut le to di dining ta plató llatis own words. Publisha India Dawn, de Sambedeu, Tailàndia, 2017.